partnered with Representative Sarah Inamorato and her staff to have a veterans resource fair, because it's important for our veterans to know that they're not alone out here, that Pennsylvanians are here, the government supports them, want to make sure that they understand that there are services provided to help assist them. As a former active duty veteran, United States Marine Corps, a service-connected disabled veteran, I'm particularly concerned to make sure that our resources are getting to the veterans in a timely enough fashion to help them and support them, as well as their family. Because I think if they're providing and sacrificing for our country and our Commonwealth, then we need to do all we can to make sure that they have the resources when they come back to adjust back to civilian life. And so this is why it's so important and dear to me.